game. He was 6.3 yards per carry, so he has a lot of those big hitting plays. Doesn't touch the ball as much, but really makes the most out of every cut.
Ross stays in bounds. He'll score.
Question is whether he stays in bounds, and let's see if we can look here on the sidelines. Right there would be the biggest question, but his foot stayed in bounds the whole time, getting into the end zone for score.